You have to see Zach before he was cast for this film. You see truly a superhero transformation.
You look great, bud.
Thanks, bro.
No, I've been working out.
The beautiful thing about it is that there's not a scene in the movie where I'm shirtless, so the pressure is off.
Of course, you know, the costume will have muscle in it as well.
Oh, there he is.
David wanted the costume to be true to the way that the character has looked in past comics.
It's a little boxy. I feel a little frumpy. It's if Shazam joined a nunnery.
We embrace the classic themes, the classic looks from the historical Shazam costume, the red, the white cape, the boots, the thunderbolt.
I wanted him to have the short cape, which is a throwback to the old Shazam. But then he also has the hood of the newer Shazam.
You got a cape?
I got a cape. It's got a hood.
Yeah, that's
pretty cool. I kind of look like a gangster superhero.
And then we came up with this Greek patterns in his suit as a callback to the origins of the mythological Greek gods, which is the source of his powers.
Love it.
I get to wear the spandex.
He does.
Which it has its pros and cons, you know.
I don't know. I don't even know how to pee in this thing.
You know, I've got these, like, zippers where I can go and take a number one, but if I got to drop a deuce, I got to take the whole suit off. Like, that's a lot, guys.
I mean, trying to get this thing dry cleaned is a pain in the ass, guys. I got to go to my magic dry cleaner.
And so far, I'm not even kidding, I'm batting 1,000. I have yet to have to take my suit. Now, I got to wear it for 10 hours straight. I've got solid bowels, y'all. I can hold this stuff in.
I did.
So who's doing the heavy lifting, huh? Really? My bowels are doing the heavy lifting.